Good morning, everyone. Good to see you all here this morning. Our visitors as well, our welcome to the Madison County Seventh Day Adventist Church. I'm going to keep our announcement for a long time very brief, so we can give you a wonderful program. And we can all the opportunities to do that. But we do have a few things that we do need to mention. I hope everyone received a little bit of your hand today. First, that's for our program for today's presentation. Read or read, hold the sheet here. And we also may have a report that you can go back down the log there. Those primarily are members, this is a general report. We have our latest list of nominating committee for recommendations for church officers for 2015 and 16. How many of you received, actually, how many of you did not receive one of these? And you raise your hand, please, if you want to make sure you receive one of these. Okay, so everyone has one. Today, we actually, since last week, we had our first reading on the nominees. Today, we actually need to vote on these positions so that we can move forward. We have some work to do to get the votes oriented to these positions and to begin work on that for next year. So, I would like to, this time, entertain a motion to accept the list that you've ever received. It's nominees for the church office of 2015 and 2016. I have a motion. Okay. And a second. Raise your hand against the So, all in favor of accepting these positions, please raise your hand. Any opposed? All right, let's hear it. Thank you very much. I want to thank the first one to make a special thanks to the nominating committee.
Thank you. praise and glory for you, for you alone, for the Lord. To remain standing as we return to our opening hymn of praise for 125, joy to the Lord.
Yield many of your is wonderful as we do this out together. Pleasure, song, Lord, we want to lift up our voices to you. In glory, honor, and grace, you will become us, and we love for us, and we forgive us our sins. Lord, today we come with burdens on our hearts. We come, Lord, with other things on our minds. We know that our new world has come. Perhaps we are physically.
Thank you. anything? No.
Thank you.
Lord, we pray that you will place that